Bollywood superstar Aamir Khan's life will definitely have a story to tell. He has worked closely with filmmaker Rajkumar Hirani, who is currently busy with the biopic on Sanjay Dutt. When Hirani was asked if he will make a biopic on Aamir Khan too, he said,
"Nahi, abhi to ek biopic ki hai, to Aamir likhenge aur to kaun nahi banana chahega Aamir ke life pe biopic kaun nahi banana chahega? I'm just waiting for him to finish his script." वो स्क्रिप्ट तो नहीं खुद लिखनी पड़ेगी वो लिख रहे हैं 50 साल से तो लिख ही रहे हैं अब किताब पे डालनी पड़ेगी
Well, Aamir Khan, however, is all set to write an autobiography on his life. He mentioned,
मुझे कई लोगों ने कहा है लिखने के लिए लेकिन मैं लेकिन मैं मतलब मैं इस वक्त इतना चीजों में जो अपना फिल्म के काम में मसरूफ हूं तो मुझे मौका नहीं मिलता है टू सिट बैक एंड यू नो think about my life and write it. Sometimes I feel I should just record it for now. Mm-hmm. And then, you know, later on, when I want to write it, I would have a lot of things recorded. So, wo bhi thoughts aate hain. Chaliye, aapne bhi suggest kiya, toh main is pe koshish karta hoon.
Aamir was present with the filmmaker at the launch of Hirani's wife, Manjeet Hirani's book, How to Be Human, Life Lessons by Buddy Hirani. IANS Report.